today we're playing the Sugar Bowl against Louisville. Let's see if we can beat them. If we can beat them, then we might go to the finals. And we're playing in my favorite field. We're playing in the original Mercedes-Benz Superdome, a.k.a. the Superdome, a.k.a. New Orleans Superdome, a.k.a. the Carr Cougars Forest.
You got that right, Brad. He's the focal point of this offense, and the defensive line knows it.
Okay, let's really beat these niggas.
When you're as good as this kid is at playing quarterback, there's definitely a bullseye hanging on your chest. We'll see how he handles the pressure.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just...
Can you shut the fuck up, please?
It's the first down.
Thank you.
Number 12 lines up with 5 wide out. Back to pass. Rolls right. Short corner. And he's taken down.
Play. Let's go hold it. Wait, what?
He wasn't careful enough and got a hand on the guy's face mask.
They say inverted face mask. I don't get that. So his hand went inside the face mask? I'm confused. Yeah. Get him.
They'll bring him down. He caught it, but the reward was minimal.
I don't know, Brett. I don't know what the quarterback saw, but hey, at least it wasn't a sack or an interception.
It's second down and one to go. Ball on their own 42. They line up in an eye. Nice play, Brett. Feeling
oh,
the pressure. And the big fellow with some room. Brought down. And it looks like there's a...
Yes, go.
There on the field.
Let's go.
Like he got hit in the head.
That nigga injured. The first injury of the year that we did, that we personally did.
This is the fifth play of this drive.
Not the computer, we personally did that. But let's see. See, look. Boom. Foul. No. Dude, we helped him out. I don't care what y'all say. We helped them out. Oh, that's a pick. Nope.
He lets it go, and it's caught, and they make the stop. So they get about 4 yards from play action.
He out the game with a pinch snare. I know how that feel.
He drops back with the throw. Got some open field.
Hey, he got so many. He got so many things on his helmet.
First and 10. Ball on the 39.
He got so many Louisville things on his helmet.
They go with a pitch to the right. And he throws it to his quarterback. And he's taken down. I'm sure they were looking to get more than that with that play call, as the trick play only nets them a few.
Well, we gotta win this game.
Second down and 9 to go. And this is the 8th play of the drive.
I took the top off. I'm dripping like hot sauce out of the burns.
Drop back to pass. Wants to throw outside. He has some room. Brought down.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision making, but the offensive line protected just
let's go in the nickel formation.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
First and 10. Ball on the 24.
Come on, we got to stop him.
Goes with the ace set here. Setting up the play action. Long ball, right side. Incomplete pass. Guys, the pressure was intense, but he let it fly into the end zone anyway.
Unfortunately, none of his receivers could get to the football.
That's a great play by the defense to make him throw the ball before he wanted to.
The guards come out in the shotgun. Back to pass. He steps up, looking. Waits till the last moment.
Way to keep your head on a swivel, kid. That was a nice job of locating the football and knocking it down to prevent the completion.
Sure was, coach. He put himself in great position to make a play.
Yeah, I'm not scoring first. I always, let me shut up. I don't always, I don't know.
Steps up, he's looking. Throws it to the outside, and it falls incomplete. And that pass falls incomplete because it was deflected.
That's great defense right there, Brad. That's something the coaches always remind their players to do.
I took the top off. I'm dripping like hot sauce. Wait. Bring that beat back. Look. I took the top off. Her booty so hot. Oh, I be running the lights off. Wait, I took a top off, her boob is so hot, y'all. These niggas some dogs, y'all. These niggas some ops, y'all, or whatever the fuck I was gonna say.
Tennessee comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Gets the ball, nothing fake, chucks it deep down the right side.
That was my fault. I had you number one. Spin and made him go the other way. Shook two people. I'm the best quarterback.
It's first and 10, ball on the 46.
I might change his position when he gets to the NFL. We're doing Matt and 11.
Line up with two tight ends. Drop back to pass. He's rolling right. And he's going to come up with a sack. I think the offensive line missed a block there.
Somebody did. It was like a jailbreak up front, and the linebacker will get the credit for the sack.
Second and long, ball on the 35.
Oh, we gotta win this game.
Tennessee lines up in a shotgun set. Back to pass, rolls to the left. Wants to throw outside. The receiver has it. Good job on the pass there.
Yeah, let me tell you something. These passes are exactly what they need to put pressure on that defense.
Let's take a look at how these guys have done on offense so far this year.
Oh, we number one. The first in the ranking.
These guys have been putting on an offensive clinic all year long.
Going with the shotgun here. Nice play fake. Rolls to the right. And now he's going to improvise.
I was trying to throw it.
Convert on third down.
Yep, not exactly the way they drew it up, but I think they'll take the first.
No question. The defense did a nice job of covering the receivers, and there was nowhere for the quarterback to throw it. He did a good job of just tucking it and running.
I didn't even try to run it. I was trying to draw it.
He drops back, looking. He rolls out to the right. He throws it. Complete. He spins around, and he's shoved out of bounds. Loss of about two.
Dang it.
Second and 12 coming up here. This is the seventh play of this drive. Number 7 lines up in the shotgun. It's a direct snap. There's a missed tackle. And they make the stop. 3 yards there on the play. The offense faces another third down as they line it up. From the gun. Drop back to pass. He's looking. He's going to air it long. And they couldn't hook up on that one. The pressure may have forced the incompletion there.
That's because it was about to plant it to the ground. He's lucky he even got that ball off.
Come on, we got to do this right. I took the top off. I'm dripping like hot sauce and got that stupid song stuck in my head. I don't even like Gunna.
The Volunteer, the four receivers. Snap is high. Rolling out to the right side. Rose. Caught. He's all the way down to the 5. How crazy was that pass play, coach?
Man, let me tell you guys something. I'm still shaking my head on that one.
Four wide out. Here's the option left. Touchdown, Tennessee! like someone went a little too far with the celebration.
Wow, I get flagged for this. That's just the celebration. My first time, my third time doing a celebration in this stupid game, and I get flagged. I don't care. It's up, and it's good down the middle.
And he tacks on the extra point. The down is just a few seconds left in the first quarter with a score, Tennessee 7, Louisville nothing.
Now this is a game.
Kick this one off. He kicks it. Number 4 fields it in the end zone. Their kicker missed the field goal attempt the last time this offense had. Anytime you have a shot, to the line, only one man in the backfield. They go with the run. And he's taken down. Couldn't get anything out of that. Second and 10. Ball on the 20. And that'll be the end of the first quarter with our score. Tennessee, 7. Louisville, nothing. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. Louisville goes with the ace set here. Back to pass. With the throw, the senior makes the catch. They pick up a good 6 yards there. Third down and 4 coming up on this one. Ball on the 26.
Defense. Defense. Defense.
Come to the line with their jumbo.
Defense. 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 Defense.
He drops back. He'll dump this one off. That ball incomplete. That brings up a punting situation.
I'll tell you what, this defense did a heck of a job that time to hold them to 3 and out.
Nigga smacked the ball and tackled him.
Louisville, ready to put this one away.
He can't be doing that. You can't be doing that.
And the offense picks it up.
I press Y. I know I press Y. I press Y for a fair catch. That's some bull. But we still gonna get the ball back. They're not scoring. They're not scoring. Yeah, drop that ball, boy.
His hands incomplete. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 28. The Cardinal line up in an I formation.
Come on.
Steps up in the pocket. Looking across the middle.
Get that out of here, boy.
They thought they could get that one past the linebacker, but his strength is zone coverage. So it just sticks out his hand and says, not so fast, my friend.
Third and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Y'all not scoring.
Louisville.
Nobody's scoring.
Line, only one man in the backfield. Back to pass.
Thank you.
And it's intercepted.
Let's go.
Boy, the defense put the pressure on and forced the bad throw.
You got that one right. Anytime young kid sees one of those big guys looking to knock his head off, his brain is telling him one thing. Just throw it.
Well, he did, Lee. He did throw it, but he's got to throw it away, not to the other team.
So they'll start this drive at the 28. Tennessee comes out with 2 tight ends.
Okay, my game is so slow.
He's going long. The ball is tipped, and that one's fallen incomplete.
He could have caught that.
Fell innocently to the turf.
Yep, full coverage on that one. Gotta pick his destination better.
It's second down.
Stop moving so slow, dang. Stupid game.
receive. Goes with the A set here. He drops back. Looks.
Y'all left them wide open. Nope. Dang.
He's all the way down to the 37. And he's got it.
What a magical season it's been. Every game he's played in this year, he's given his all.
Mark it down, you guys. With that play, he's got more receiving yards this year than anyone else in college football history.
Wow. First and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. That's the ball. Come out in a two tight end set. The option left. Here's an opening. And they make the stop. A nice 7-yard gain on the option keeper. Second and 3 coming up. Ball on the 30.
Come on, come on.
Tennessee comes out with two tight ends. Here's an option, right side.
I'm trying to pass the ball.
About a yard there on the quarterback keeper. Third and 2, and this is the 5th play of the current drive. Tennessee comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Here's the option. Final back. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. A loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed him.
They're lining up in the 5-2. On the ground with a tailback. They stop him on 4th down.
You talk about huge plays. This defense stood tall and shut him down.
We shut him down, shut him down, shut him down. I testified, I wanna die. Black people, what another man lie.
Louisville goes with the ace set here. Back to pass.
Thank you. Okay.
Great coverage and it's intercepted. That last INT gives this defense 2 on the day.
Not a good throw there. The quarterback needs to make better decisions.
They're on the right side of the 50 as they start this drive. The ball, line up with two tight ends. Play action, looking.
Ah, that could have been big.
Oh boy, almost intercepted. That could have easily been a turnover.
Yeah, I don't even think the quarterback even saw that guy.
Well, he almost saw him running the other direction with the football.
Such a dumb white so-so.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 30.
I'm never gonna get an interception.
Three wide outs here. The option left. Pitch is back. There he goes. And he's tackled. And we got
no. 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 Oh. No. Please. Please no. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Don't put double titted with his ugly erratic set. Oh, I picked the wrong thing. Let's see what's he injured. What's his injury? To be decided. Now I gotta draw with this duel.
The pressure turns up when in the red zone, and that's when you turn to Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. The volunteer come out the shotgun, wants to throw outside, and it falls incomplete. With 3 wide receivers. He's looking. The ball is tipped. It falls incomplete. That was incomplete, and it looked exactly like their last pass. It was exact same play, and I think the offense.
No, I pulled the hamstring. I'm out for this game, but we still gonna win. I'm coming back.
Lines up in the shotgun. Drops back to pass. Throws it to the outside.
Come on.
He overshot his receiver by
shut up.
Whoa, Nelly. Pull back on those reins a bit.
Well, shut up.
This guy had a strong arm.
Shut it up.
Comes in for the field goal that could put them up by 2 scores.
Okay.
The kick is up. No good.
I'll come right back. This is a stupid game. This is a stupid game. A stupid game. Can't believe we literally, I missed that field, that easy field goal. I missed that easy field goal. Yeah.
They'll set up shop at the 20-yard line.
I wasn't even paying attention. The quarterback out. We're about to win this game. I'm about to lose this game probably.
Back to pass.
He throwing it all stupid and shit.
That one get away from his vision just for a split second. Second and 10, ball on the 20.
We're going like this. That's how it's going. I'm going boom.
Louisville comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Gets the ball. No, they fake it. Wait.
Thank you. Oh, come on. Why would they put me in a tackling formation if I tried to catch the ball?
2 minutes to go in the
Don't do that stupid animation. Let me catch the ball to get tackled.
Watch out for the man at wideout. He's feeling it right now. He's going right. Found his man. Tackle.
That's just airing it out on third down. That was more than enough to pick up the first down. Next time, this defense will be playing on the field.
It's first and 10.
Don't do that animation again. They just let me catch the ball, son. Like, seriously.
Number 17 has four receivers lined up here. He's gobbled up in the backfield. Louisville calls a timeout.
What y'all calling a timeout for? You still got 1 minute and 43 seconds left.
This is the fifth play of this drive. They line up in an eye. Nice play fake. Let's it go. And it's caught. They pick up 2 yards on the play-action pass. The offense faces another third down as they line it up. Louisville goes with the ace set here. He steps up, looks, he's rolling right. Going deep, lays it out there.
That's a ah, no.
Brings it in, touchdown.
That was a pick. That was a pick. That was a pick. I jumped right on time. That should have been a pick. A P-U-C-I-K.
And he tacks on the extra point. Time to take a look at the Pontiac drive summary. And remember, the good folks at Pontiac have been bringing you fuel for the soul since 1926. Kicks it off. 21,
fields
it at the 3. He tries to spin.
You. Okay, let me just shut up.
What do you expect to see out of this offense now? The last time they had the football, they had a great drive, but they just missed the field goal. I want to see if the defense has fixed the holes and won't allow another big drive right here. Tennessee lines up in a double tight set. There's a play fake. Throws to the middle. Intercepted. It's the linebacker.
Yeah, I should know. My dude should know we got hurt.
Way to come down with that football. That was not an easy play to make.
But that's just great hands for a linebacker. He looks pretty good out there catching the football. They'll get the ball here at the 29-yard line.
Please do not lose this game. I do not want to lose this game.
Backfield. On the ground with the tailback. Jets that one. And down he goes. Just about 3 yards there.
Come on, we gotta do good. If we do good, then we do better. If we do better, then we do well. If we do well, then it's all good.
Louisville sets up in the eye, gets the ball. No, they faked it, complete, and they hit him in the backfield. Loss of a yard. Louisville takes a timeout. Looking, wants to throw outside. He has some room. Brought down at And he just went over 100 yards this half with that last catch.
This receiver's catching everything thrown his way.
When a quarterback and receiver get it going early in the game, watch out, defense. You could be in for a long day.
And he's going to throw. That pass found the wide receiver for six.
I think the quarterback has found a soft spot in this defense.
Okay. Okay, I got y'all. I got y'all. I'm about to do something that I don't like doing. I do not want to do this. But I'm about to do something that I have to do. Since y'all want to play games with me.
And he hits the PAT. This drive summary is brought to you from our good friends at Pontiac.
Sucking.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. Kicks it off. 33, Fields at the goal line. At the 30, at the 40, down the sideline. At the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10.
I don't like doing this.
And they give up the touchdown.
I'd hate to be going to the sideline and have to face my teammates and the coach after giving up a touchdown like that.
They put everyone up on the line. Play action, rolls to the right, he's looking. End zone! Caught it, and the conversion is good. Flags are down, and this one might be on the offense.
At least go touch him. Oh.
That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, and with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
Tennessee comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Setting up the play. And they make the stop. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Here's the kick. Number 85 fields it at the one. Thanks to some nice passing on the last drive, the offense was able to take it down the field for six.
And great play calling to help make that an easy drive. The question is, can they do it again?
Two tight end set. On the ground with the tailback. Shifty move there. Got an opening. And he's tackled. That was a pretty good run.
Incredible effort there, running the football by this guy.
As we've seen before, they go with a hurry-up offense. Louisville goes with the ace set here. They hand it off. And he's taken down. Not much for the runner as he gets back to the line of scrimmage. Louisville lines up in a double tight set. He'll keep it on the ground again. He jukes, spins upfield. Tackle. The halfback runs for 4 yards. Watch the linebacker. He's the star of the defense, and he's in the zone right now. Louisville calls a timeout.
Yeah, I'm not scoring. You gotta try to score.
It's third down, and
y'all just get bitched. You stupid whore. I'm a real You're a real boy.
Linebacker has turned it up a notch. He drops back. Steps up in the pocket. Looks. Going deep. And it's picked off.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Fuck y'all. Down into 15.
For this offense to come back out and start another drive. 15. Tennessee lines up with three receivers. Back to pass. Looking. Once and all. Going deep.
Come on. You can't throw the goddamn going ball. And that's two more than the quarterback wanted to throw. How you cannot catch, I mean, how you cannot throw the ball? Like, you a game-going white quarterback. Every white quarterback is, let me rephrase that. Some white quarterbacks can throw the ball. If you be the reason why we lose this dang-going game, I'm gonna beat you up in the locker room. I'm gonna catch you in the locker room and shoot you into a bloody pulp. Your head gonna be gone, your legs gonna be gone, everything gonna be gone if we lose this Sugar Bowl game and not make it to the finals. Y'all not doing nothing. Don't do nothing. Don't do nothing. Don't do nothing.
Number 17 with four wide receivers. They'll throw on first down. Across the middle. Got it to the senior. Brought down.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed and the result was the first down.
Sneezing, snoozing, take your bitch and I'm choosing. She like that dick in hell. Yes.
And down he goes. A gain of one. Second and nine. And this is the fifth play in the current drive.
Oh, yeah, he throwing it. Let's go.
Set up in the gun. Drop back to pass. He's looking. He rolls out to the right. He unloads it. It's ticked. And it falls incomplete. It's third down and nine to go. Ball on the 32-yard line. They come out with three wide receivers. Back to pass. He steps up. Looks. Short toss. He's hit and got away. Been moved. He breaks the
set. Come on, get this nigga.
He's going to take it to the barn. Touchdown. Wow.
Man, this is some bull. Louisville not even nice like that. Okay. I'm about to do something that I regret. And everybody's gonna hate me for this. Everybody's gonna hate me for this. Everybody is going to hate me for this. Everybody going to hate me for this.
At the 30. Good, solid return that time.
You're right. And what allowed him to come up with a nice return was some key blocks up front.
Yep.
That's why everybody going to hate me for this. Really good.
They'll go to work at the 40. Back in the gun. They'll throw on first down. Rolling out to the right side. Once and all. The ball is tipped. And they couldn't hook up on that one. Heads up play to bat it down.
And if you can't get to the quarterback or intercept the pass, the next best thing is to get a hand up.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. Number 10 has four receivers lined up here. Looking. Throws it out there. And got him! And they bring him down.
Now that was a good-looking play. The quarterback put it where his receiver could get it, and now they have a first down.
What I like is the faith that this quarterback has in his receiver. He's not afraid to throw it downfield.
And since we're in the red zone, let's have a look at the numbers brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. The ball come out the shotgun, and the snap goes to the back. Touchdown, Tennessee! scurried through the defense that time and found the end zone.
Yeah, we're gonna stop him, all right.
From the gun. He drops back, lets it fly, and he's got Drew Rushman. And he's gonna lose yards on this one. They're stopped 2 yards behind the line. Shotgun here. Drop back to pass. He passes it and it's caught. They'll bring him down. They brought the house on that one.
And this kid shows a lot of poise and moxie in the pocket. He knew he was going to get hit, but he hung in there and delivered the ball with accuracy.
We've got 3rd and 3 here. Ball on the 24-yard line. The guards line up in a goal line formation. They'll throw for the first. Steps up. Throws. And it's incomplete. Poor pass, and his tight end couldn't reach it.
Do not fumble. Please, don't fumble.
The Cardinals line up the punt. He gets it off.
Oh, we got all the space we can. Hit. Block. 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 Come on. Come on. Come on. This dude just ran back up. Punt return and a kick return. And I think he got an interception.
And he hits the PAT, though with less than 2 to
yeah,
go.
Yeah, yeah, I'm like, yeah, I'm like, I'm stupid. Don't mind me. Oh man, that was a horrible kick.
Kicks it off.
And then
here's the call from the referee.
I know that was a horrible kick, man. Shut up.
His errant kick has given the offense a great starting point to begin their drive.
Absolutely. Really, the 35.
Set of downs.
Yo, that play caught the defense totally off guard.
By the time they realized what was going on, it was too late because the big fellas in the old line were smashing into people downfield.
Yeah, and the D better get ready out there because the last thing you want to see as a coach is your secondary taking off blocks by 300 pounds.
And he overthrew his wide receiver.
I don't know too many 7-foot guys playing football, so maybe he should aim lower the next time.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 48. Single set backfield. Play action. He lets it go deep down the middle. The ball is tipped. Oh, he had a shot at the pitch. Flags down, and this one might be on the offense. He looked like he had a handful of jersey on that one.
You know, you can get away with a little holding, but hey, you can't do that.
Second and long. Ball on the 38. Louisville lines up with three receivers. Over the middle. Got it. They'll bring him down. Excellent play.
Big B's. She says she want to be with me. Better find a hunter. I'd rather go for it than put it on third time. Tell your bitch I'm coming on and like money on my road.
Number 33 takes from the 10. The offense ready for the first play of this drive. They moved the ball extremely well on their last possession on their way to the end zone. It's first and 10. Ball on the 8-yard line. Going three wide. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Rolls right. He's looking for his man. And he's got it. He breaks away, and this could be six. Touchdown, Volunteer.
Look at that. For a second there, I could have swore that back had the football. Beautiful play.
Yeah, I don't know if it was the offensive coordinator, the head coach, or just the quarterback checking off. My hat goes off to whoever called that.
I'm glad I stopped. If I would have kept on going, that nigga would have tackled me.
Receivers. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. He's looking. Across the middle. Picked off by the linebacker. The pressure definitely got to the quarterback there because that pass was not on target.
Yo, were those guys coming after him or what? He did the worst thing you could possibly do. Throw it up the ground.
The defense was just sitting on that. They were in zone coverage. As soon as they saw he was in trouble, they were all over the football.
The ball come out in a two tight end set. They keep it on the ground with the tailback. Touchdown, Tennessee! That gives him two rushing scores on the day.
Dang, I thought I was doing bad. I'm doing good, man. We doing good in crunch time. We gotta keep. Oh man, I messed it up again. Oh, never mind. That nigga thought he was going to jump away from my tackle.
Louisville sets up in the eye. He steps up. Here comes the pressure. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. The fourth-year man at defensive end brings down the quarterback for the sack.
That's exactly what you'd expect out of a senior. Big plays to fire this defense up.
Louisville goes with the ace set here. Drops back to pass. He lets it go. It falls incomplete. He was looking for his running back, but the pass just sailed on him. Here's a third and long situation. Ball on the 10-yard line. Number 17 lines up in the shotgun. He drops back, steps up, looks. He's got to throw it in a hurry, and they got it. And the big fella gets a sack.
Boy, for being such a hog molly, he can move a lot better than I thought.
Well, yeah, Kirk, you didn't call him hog molly when you saw him at the hotel.
And you better believe this is the last guy they want to punt to. Number 36 punts it, and it's a good one. Number 33 fields it at the 50. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports.
Let's go to touchdown, boy.
On the good field position here. Tennessee comes out with two tight ends. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. Brought down a couple, maybe 3 yards on that run. Second and seven. Ball on the 34-yard line. Tennessee comes to the line. Only one man in the backfield.
No, that's on yours.
The defense comes up with a good play to pull him down for a loss.
A nice call by the defensive coordinator. It's like he's in their huddle sometimes.
It's third down and 13 to go. Ball on the 40. The ball. Go with the I formation. Play action. Wants to throw outside. Got him on the run. And he shoved out of bounds. He may have been seriously injured on that play.
All my niggas getting injured today.
I hate to see something like that happen.
It's the second nigga that got injured today. It feels like all my niggas dipping on me. Yo, why they dipping on me? I'm feeling so alone. Man, I'm lonely. She tell me that she really want me. Man, she going in. Oh, nope.
Looking, throws this one out to the right. And that one's fallen incomplete. It's ruled out.
Well, he almost had it, but tight ends usually aren't the most graceful players on the field.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on 24. Four wide, back to pass. He's looking. He throws it. Calls it in for the touchdown. They went for the home run, and the wideout came through with a big time play.
Great call here by the offensive coordinator. He knew that he had a chance to get the matchup that he wanted, and he exploited it for a touchdown.
It's up in here.
Attacks on the extra point. So with just over 3 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter, the score is Tennessee 47, Louisville 21. Number 25 ready to kick. Kicks it deep. Number 85 fields it in the end zone. He then got away.
That was a good trick play, I ain't gonna lie. First and 10. They got a spraying bag. Wait, how you spraying your bag? Let me just show you.
The guards come out in the ace formation.
But how you spraying your bag? Well, you just caught the ball and fell. You gonna attack you that hard?
Rose. And he's hit hard. And they back up 3 yards on that play.
They're doing good.
As one of the toughest defenses we've seen.
I agree 100%. Just look at what they've done so far. Some very impressive numbers.
Now this attacking defense is very, very athletic, and they're also well coached. That's why they're in the top 10.
They go with the draw, but it fools no one.
You know it's a bad sign when you run a draw play and no one on a defense yells, pass!
Well, that's why sometimes you'll hear smarter quarterbacks yelling run during the play action and yell pass during the draw play.
Look, and they get the sack, and he's sacked by the senior at defensive end.
He did a great job of getting into the backfield, but give some credit to the coverage as well. There's just nobody open downfield.
The play didn't even start. That's why nobody was in open. They didn't even get up 5 yards yet.
It's away and it's a booming punt. Number 33 takes it to 21.
Now I'm at the 25-4. One of those.
Slight break in the action as the offense comes out on the field for their next possession. They'll take over at the 29-yard line. Looking, he's rolling right.
And I just drew the pick.
Picks it off. He has some room. They'll bring him down.
I drew the pick.
Interception number 3 for this defense. And they gotta be happy about that.
No. No, I'm not happy. I'm not happy. I'm not furious. I'm just mad. Man, we fought a heart.
Louisville lined up for the onside kick. With the onside kick. Well, that'll end all hopes of a miracle.
You can say that again. This one is pretty much done.
They'll get the ball here at the 46-yard line. The Volunteers come out in a two tight end set. Let's it go. Is it too high? No, he got it.
That was a big time play and a new set of downs.
I think the defense might have been thinking run there, coach.
Well, I don't blame him. It's pretty common to see a run on first and second down, but this offense is keeping them guessing.
Tennessee. Lines up with a double time set. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. Fumble! And he's drilled. The offense will keep possession after the fumble by the running back.
It's a good thing they can't afford a turnover right now.
Tennessee comes to the line with one man in the backfield. And they hit him in the backfield. Boy, he is one big guy down there on that defensive line.
Oh, man, the big fella's a hoss. I saw him last night at the hotel, and he had three bags of food going up to his room.
Yo, it looks like he's got a big old bag hanging over his belt right now.
Drop back to pass. He's looking. He rolls out to the right. Throws it to the outside. Intercepted in the end zone. Make that the fourth interception on the day for this defense.
I said it before, and I'll say it again. This secondary is one of the best in the United States.
No doubt about it. They're very athletic, and they're also well.
That should have been a catch.
This offense has really had a rough time getting points once they get to the red zone.
Yeah, no question. They just had some bad luck anytime they've gotten close to the goal line.
I'm glad my nigga's gonna be back in next game. Put your ass down.
And he's going to be sacked for a loss. Louisville takes a timeout. Second and long. Ball on their own 12.
Look like, you know, I got no hopes of coming back. Because it's 28-47. And just like that. Yeah, I lost by 20. It's okay. I mean, 19 anyway. And this is the pick.
As his fullback, they complete that play action pass, good for 7 yards.
Huh.
It's third down and 11.
And he looks at you. 19. And he, oh, Jesus Christ, why today?
Louisville goes with the ace sack here.
Still got the sack, nigga. Game over. And it was a sack. Twelve and one.
But I was really impressed the way this game was won. Tennessee faced a pretty good opponent in this one, but they just marched right through them.
Yeah, nigga. Yeah, you did it. Nah, I did it. No, you did it. Nah, come on, we did it. That's the game.